Even though we're spray painting wood paneling, we still need to sand because you never know. Yeah, like there's actually a hair there. Imagine that. Now, it's a rule. Whenever you paint, always sand between your coats, between your primer, between your first and second. It's just the best process possible. There's always dirt and debris flying around.